Righto. Well, here we go. This is wet brown paper. You can see it's, well, you probably can't see it dripping, but it's definitely wet. It's soaked in a fish bin of water outside for 5 minutes. Definitely a fairly messy process. One of my best to keep the wrinkles out of it. I may or may not succeed. Messy process. Good thing about it is it's quick and dirty. On. I'm going to keep the bubbles out of it, I'm going to keep the wrinkles out of it. If you put too much pressure on, of course, you cause the wing to deflect and you end up with more wrinkles. That's a bit of a case of chasing your tail sometimes. smooth it on. Just lift this up a little bit more and put a bit more under here. Still on, but there you have it. One half done. And that's pretty much it. I'll do the other half in a minute, and then I'll put this in the shade so it can dry slowly. If you put it out in the sun, it'll curl up. So put it somewhere in the shade, somewhere inside where it can dry slowly, and all of this will shrink up and it will be nice and hard and tight and ready for paint by tomorrow. Spot you later.